Hi, I'm Mr. Mohan the Distanced SLP, and our word of the week is...
Eat. Eat.
I can use a talker, my hands, and I can say, eat. My tongue gets really up high in my mouth, and at the end I do a little eat, eat, eat. We all need to eat. Some of my good friends at school, they get their food, it goes right in their tummy, right? Some of us eat with a tube and it brings the food right in our tummy. And some of us eat in our mouth. When we eat with our mouth, we might take some salad. Somebody put some sesame seeds in the salad. Here it looks like there's some leftover Indian food. Here's some naan. We can eat. Look. We can eat. Cats also eat. Come, come. Oh. Cats can eat food. Fruit from a can. Cats might eat dry food in here. We all need to eat. We all need to eat. So remember, you can say eat with your hands. And you can say eat with a talker.
Eat.
But we all need to eat. See you later.